Okay, welcome everyone to this LEGO Star Wars episode. It's probably episode
20.
20? Okay.
20 whole things.
20 whole episodes of LEGO Stars. Now, which one do we go into, Robbie? Is it this
one? That's four.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, we get to start off with a...
The Empire Strikes Back.
We get to start off with a plane level.
Oh, no.
Yay.
Wait, do we...
God. Remember Hoth Battle? Well, maybe it doesn't start with that, but it's definitely coming up.
Yep. What is going on here?
It's pooping out some little worms.
Oh, I know what's happening here. They're going to scout the planet. Oh, I remember this scene.
This is my mom's favorite movie, I think.
Yeah? I mean, it's probably the best
she saw
it?
In her childhood.
That's fair.
That doesn't look like Luke at all. What is going on?
They're just paraphrasing.
This could be a cool level. But no.
Oh, wow. I mean, would you really want to play this level, though?
Yes.
Like, could you really be bothered? Yeah, but do you really like boss fights?
In this game, probably not.
Yeah. Why'd you just roll down?
Because he's tired, Cole. They're trying to exclaim his...
Yeah, but he just kind of, like, did a roll.
Maybe it starts with an escape level. I don't know. Got Darth Vader looking hunky.
Yeah, look at him. I'd be Darth Vader.
Why are the ships so small? That's what I don't get.
Because they're micro scales, Robbie.
Yeah, but they're still... It's the same thing, just at a smaller scale. Yeah. That is a sweet mustache.
Oh, what was that? Okay. Can we go?
Plane level, let's go.
Oh, we do get a plane level, okay. Unless they just show us.
No, I remember it when I was little. Those look awesome. Those were stop motion in the real world.
Oh, I know. They were cool.
Watch the corridor digital video. It's cool. Yay! Chow.
Yay, my absolute favorite.
You can press B or your equivalent to grab onto it.
Oh, I don't know my equivalent.
It's your tether.
Yeah, I don't know which one that is. We haven't played this in like a month.
No.
Sorry, I mean a few days.
We obviously are always up to date on our LEGO Star Wars and... Oh, help me out here.
I don't know how. What do I do? No. Oh, wait, I've tethered like four things.
Help. Oh, they blew me up. Bomb and something.
Yeah, Robbie, these guys blew me up. What are you meant to... I just tethered this guy.
Get the bomb. Get
Where
it.
Is it?
Right here, I got it.
Too busy tethering some guy. What's...
Oh, he's getting it.
Oh, what's going on?
Just get the bomb.
What do I do with it?
Take it out this way. Oh, no, we take it in here. I see.
How do we kill these... I'm killing... Don't worry, we got them. Let's go. There we go.
We're so... This took me... I'm pretty sure I had my mom help me in this part when I was little. And for good... I was free when this game came out.
Yeah. But obviously, you probably played it when you were not free. God, why can't I do
the... I think... I wonder which I played more, the Wii or the DS one.
But cool. I definitely played the Wii one because my mom wouldn't let me have a DS. She wouldn't let me have a Wii either.
Oh.
Or anything. Like, why?
God damn it, mom.
Someone like... It's like, oh, you have this for, like, £5. And I'm just like, no. Like, why? And for, like,
are we supposed to blow these up?
One of my birthdays, I got a Game Boy.
That is awesome.
I am very happy with now, but you know.
What Game Boys games did you have?
Pokemon.
I'm pretty sure I had Space Invaders. Was that on the Game Boy? I don't know. I definitely had it on something.
I just played a lot of Pokemon.
Well, Pokemon sucks.
Yeah, well, that's your opinion.
And my opinion is right.
It's a bit... I like it a lot.
What? The thing got back up.
And how?
I would love to see him just try to stand.
Robbie, stop going over there. I'm trying to get this guy.
Why?
Because he's more important.
Oh, I'm tethered to help. Call help.
Why won't it work? Okay, we got him again.
My eyes are very tired.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening right now. Okay, it's fun. This one over here got back up as well, Robbie.
No, I just have to shoot him down. Alright, what's the point in keeping taking him down? We don't need... Come on. Just get the bomb and we'll go.
I'm taking him down.
Why?
Because I'm practicing my...
He just keeps shooting the bomb.
Why does he just keep walking? There we go.
I got it.
I wrapped him like 15 times.
I just do anything.
Alright, where's the bombs?
I'm pretty sure we're supposed to blow up maybe... The...
Bomb doesn't make my eyes hurt.
Why didn't I... I literally took a bomb and it didn't take...
Go, let's kill this guy.
Oh, it didn't work. It went behind.
Alright, I don't think we're supposed to go that way.
Maybe we're meant to go, like, up this way.
Oh, there's, like, little guys there.
Yeah, we're meant to kill these, AT-ATs. Like, oh, yeah, we're meant to kill the AT-STs. We're meant to kill 10 of them, because it keeps coming with numbers when we do that.
AT-ATs or
AT-STs? AT-STs. Like, when we kill them, it comes up with, like, a nice number. Like,
I think that's just for a thing, you know. STD. AT-ST. Alright, let's just get this little dummy thing.
I think we keep just standing up. Oh, wait, we're... I think we're meant to kill that thing, Robbie.
No, that's not.
Yeah, I got almost. Oh, nice.
No, that thing's for a mini kit.
Oh, okay. Which, let's be honest,
we're gonna get all the.
What's the number coming up on the screen?
I say Finn's whole name again. Although his whole name is like he put Hannah put in his whole name.
Yeah, I was looking at it and then I was like, oh.
There's no way to get that. So sorry, Finn.
Sorry, Finn.
We never started a time. Whoopsies.
Oh, we've been going about 5 minutes or so.
If any of you LEGO Star Wars fans know what to do, yes, sir.
Sorry, I got...
Well, that doesn't
sound good. Yeah, stuff in my throat.
Come on, just... This sucks.
It's making speaking hard.
There's a bomb here, Carlos, get it.
I'm trying to, but I'm... Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. Okay, blow up the AT-AT. Yay, we did it.
Oh, yay, now we get to blow up a wall. Pew, pew, this sucks.
Wait, get the AT-ST first. Maybe we'll get the number. Why am I, like, doing flips? What is going on?
We didn't even get a number. I think they're just respawning infinitely.
No, we'll get a number. Oh. Like, you gotta wrap around them, that's why.
Why?
Why am I just flipping? What's happening?
Oh no, you're getting the numbers from these little black things.
Oh, that's where you get the numbers from. I must have, like, taken them down accidentally when I was...
We didn't even get a freaking...
I think it's from... It must be from the AT. Let's try taking down an AT.
No, come on. I'm sick of
this. I want the number. We're on 9, Robbie.
I want the number.
Robbie, just let me get the number. Come on.
Yeah, I got it. I blew up somehow. Okay, fine, please.
No, you need to wrap around them.
I know.
I don't know.
Cool.
Where do we get that from?
Oh, because I think you have to... Okay, maybe you're right. Where is it? Where's the...
I don't know. Just go past them. Who cares? Oh, my...
We need to bring the bomb. Oh, Lego, you lovely level design.
Why do I keep flipping? How do I do that?
Oh, this dude just faceplant.
Come on, Robbie.
Wow, I should get a second, okay.
I don't think you can.
Help.
Look at the bomb just rolling about the floor.
Alright, we'll work together. Oh, I'm green. Stop.
Yay, we win. I'm stuck in a hole. Help.
Story of
Robbie, I'm stuck.
Get out of here. You can get out of here.
I'm in the other hole.
Oh, you got out. I mean, I wasn't going to leave you cold.
Lol.
Oh, joy.
What are they doing?
Just boring it about. Ooh, a bomb.
Oh.
I see one. Get him. Oh, we already killed two. How? When?
I don't know.
Oh, it's one of those spinny levels like in the second movie.
Oh, yeah, that movie was... That one was so hard.
It was fun.
I know, it just kept breaking, didn't it? Or did it break? I don't remember.
No, it didn't break. We just truly sucked at it.
It was so hard.
I mean, I don't really feel bad about sucking at something that's literally impossible. Look at these little guys down there.
No, there's only one of them left. What?
I killed... There's three of them in a bunch, and I killed them.
No, I just don't remember killing any of them.
Well, what the... We did it. Game? Okay. Oh, yay, now we
look
get...
Look at them. They walking.
They have faces.
I love the way they walk. They're just, like, strolling.
Oh, I got minikit. Cool. We never collected that minikit that we got for doing that 10 things.
No, we did. I think it just gave it to
no,
us.
No, we didn't. I assure you.
I swear it did.
Just shoot him, Cole.
I want to rope him.
Get this garbage game.
Where is,
We've had fun.
Yeah, it's been fun. We only have one more... Yep. We only have one more episode left after this. Which is like 2 months worth of thing, but you know.
One more movie.
Yeah.
Which is... used to be my favorite. I don't... I don't really like ranking them anymore because I feel bad for saying any of them are bad.
Yeah.
So they're all really good.
Yeah.
My mom doesn't like the Ewoks because she's racist.
Alright.
Kind of is racist. Well, it's species, planetist.
Well, that's just being like, I don't like cats or something.
Yeah, but that's a whole sentient species on another planet that she just hates. It's like hating aliens.
Well,
actually, it is a hating aliens.
She's hating some aliens.
How can you hate such lovable, cute aliens, though?
Look at this thing walking about. We get to take them down.
Two.
Why were there bombs?
To kill the things.
I thought we just... Oh, okay.
Because he'd have them and then... You...
Oh, okay. This isn't what happened in the movie.
Oh, we have to kill these. They're in the way. I've seen this, like... Hoth arcade game. Where it's the Battle of Hoth, but it's like arcade shooter style.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Let's just bomb this one first, Cole.
I'm like already gotten this one.
We've got enough on our plate. Come on, turn around. Come on, there you go.
Come on.
Cole, they're gonna stand up again. Cole, I'm gonna...
Yeah, but I've got another bomb. Oh, but someone blew me up.
Don't stand up, please.
Where is the bombs?
I got it.
Get it, Robbie.
Come on. No!
It stood up. Get the other one.
It's rolling away.
Oh, the bomb rolled away. Okay, you get that. I'll go get a bomb.
I said terrorist bomb. She's like, oh no, my bomb's rolling away. Call.
I'm
trying
to get the bomb. He blew up. What if we just leave the bomb there? You do that. Oh no, you've tethered the bomb, Robbie. Oh no, I've got the bomb.
Oh my god.
Help, the bomb is rolling about.
Just press the tether button again, it flies away. I've been blown up so many times.
I wanna keep it.
Why? We can't do anything.
Oh, I accidentally put it into the
ATM. Right, we're getting different ones now, which means that we're not probably gonna get the bomb in time. How are these just infinitely spawning, by the way?
What? Are just infinitely spawning? Oh, I've got one up.
Alright, come on. Get it. Let's get a different one. Come on.
Where is it? Yes!
Yes!
Nice. God. Okay, now we need to get the other bomb. Quickly, Robbie, it's over.
Why are you going? It's over there!
What other? Oh, it is, yeah.
Oh, I got it. Come on. Why? Why, though?
Get it! No! Well, go get the bomb quickly, Robbie. Oh, wait, I've got the bomb. Okay. No, I don't. Where's it gone? No, it's rolling off the side.
I got it.
Oh, no, you have it. Okay. No, don't hit it into the... Oh.
Wow.
God damn
it. I'm just blowing up every 4 seconds.
Oh, yeah, I'll try to take out the AT-ATs.
I wonder if it's 4 seconds on average when I die.
Which one is the shoot button? Which one do I press?
Come on, go get it, get it, get it.
What am I getting? Oh wait, you've got it down. Okay, go, 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 go. There we go. Yeah.
I think should free come out now or something.
Oh what? there. It's all of them. Were you walking?
Oh, for goodness sake.
How long? There's another one.
I should get. Let's deal with them quickly. Oh God, help!
I don't even know which one the shoot button is. How do I shoot these things? All I know is just tether them up. Yeah, which just... one is it? Why don't any of them shoot?
It should be like J or something.
That's what I. No, that's just to tether them.
All right.
I've just done a flip. Help! Oh.
All right. This is going well.
Which one? Why am I just like bouncing about? What do I do? Help! Oh, it's H. Okay.
It's always H. That was the run button in S2 as well that we couldn't figure out.
Oh yeah. Whoa, wait, this guy.
Okay.
Have we done it?
I hope. 780s. How did they still lose this fight? They could have usually won.
No. Oh no.
Luke's buddy just gets ripped apart in this part.
Oh yeah.
And he doesn't even have a name. So
oh yeah, they don't actually get to do it. He has to like jump out and
throw a grenade in there.
Yeah. Forgot about that.
That's so... How did they do that in 2007? That's really impressive. Hold on, Luke.
Good job.
Freaking legend. Why don't we get to use bombs in this game?
I don't know. Well, on that note, that's the end of the episode. Oh god, that's gonna be so loud. Might not be.
Probably didn't.
Thank you for watching this episode of Lego Star Wars, the complete saga.
We love Lego.
We'll see you.
We're very excited for it to be over though.
Okay, how do I?
Oh, we could have made an AT-AT there.
Oh, but we didn't.
We got some legs.